file, she says the hardship occasioned by the stay-at-home order over the coronavirus pandemic has necessitated the need to focus on full-time strategic implementation of stomach infrastructure. Fayose, in a statement by his media aide, Larry Olayinka, said, "Present realities has made it imperative for leaders to stand for their people and take exceptional interest in their welfare." He said, "The human economic losses occasioned by the coronavirus pandemic will be mind-boggling if the food need of the people are not addressed."